spend an hour fishing and look at our results. Let me show you. That's pretty good, right? In this video, I am going to show you how to catch rabbit fish. Okay, we are beginning to find a way to catch rabbit fish. So we caught quite a few rabbit fish. This is the rabbit fish. Yeah. See, when you touch it, you can see its spine come out. This spine are dangerous. Don't ever get yourself spiked. Alright, here's a surprise discovery. I brought these fruits. These are called bua long long. I brought this bua long long along to the Kelong for humans to eat. But it turns out that these are really good baits for catching rabbit fish. Let me show you. Just hook these tiny pieces onto our hooks and we will be all set to catch rabbit fish. Okay, finally I got two strike at the go. Take a look, take a look, take a look. Here's one. Two strike at a go, yeah. That's my rabbit fish. Rabbit fish, rabbit fish. Wow. Wow, 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 wow.
I thought you said the fish no or this. No, how much do I like?
Okay, rabbit fish gutted. All gutted, head off and no more guts. No more guts.
See the process, didn't show the process.
Yeah, this one. Now my tomorrow still got another cut. Yeah. Okay, that's how you catch a rabbit fish. And I believe we caught at least 100 pieces. So I'm off to relax now. Bye-bye.